Featured YouTube. Today I got another little canvas that I finished. This is for a friend for Christmas, and yeah, it came out pretty good. I just decided to do something simple, kind of like some like tattoo design, just like standard kind of facing. But this is like a Japanese kind of devil style like mask. I wanted to do something real simple. I've been getting into this like black and white checkerboard backgrounds for a lot of stuff, but I figured I'd just do something real small. It's a real small canvas, and it's clean, and it came out pretty good, so I'll show you guys a close-up.